Wake up, Goblin! Wake up! This is serious!
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Those huge black things swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't...
Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place?
Yes, sure. Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like?
Where we grew up? I told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all?
Nothing. Hey, you ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy. I want to see them all. So what are we waiting for? Hey!
I think you've gotten stupid! But odds are, you're still no match for Riku.
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master of the towers is big and tough as they say. Word is he's a real powerful sorcerer,
which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me.
See, it don't matter how tough he is.
What's his heart, he'll do as I say.
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts.
With all those hearts set aside, my dear friend Maleficent is going to conquer everything.
And since I got the debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless.
Special for her.
Why am I talking to you, Pinsquinks, anyway?
Go on, scram up behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
What?
Forget us!
Oh, come on! He's my friend!
I don't care!
Oh, he's stupid!
Hakuna!
Matata!
Oh. Hey, Pooh Bear, how you doing? Finding enough honey lately?
Oh, yes. In fact, I was just about to do my stoutness exercises. Would you like to join me, Sora?
Sure, I'm
stupid!
I know that you've been thinking. I see it in your eyes. You're holding on to something. Still, you don't know why.
So walk by faith and not by what you see. Trust your heart and let yourself believe.
I can do things that you never knew. Change your world, make it all brand new. I can do miracles. Change your world, make it
something.
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone to move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. and if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke?
Because I'm in the fight!
My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
This time, I'll fight. You know Sora's completely
stupid
about us.
Like yesterday is gone.